Yeah.
Coming this Christmas holiday on the SCTV After School Special, it's the fellow who couldn't wait for Christmas.
This has got to be the most exciting evening of the whole year, Christmas Eve, I must say. I can't believe it. I couldn't be more excited. I wish you were here now, you know. This waiting is like making me mental. What time is it now? Oh, 2:04, this is a joke. That's like I'm not even tired, you know. But then if I don't get sleep, I know I'm going to look all ruined tomorrow. And just watch. Just watch, I bet you any money Uncle Balfour brings his camera again. Oh, this is insane. It's like I can't sleep one minute, you know, because I can't wait till I get up. Gee, I hope everybody likes my guests, I must say. Although I doubt some will score as well as I hope, but not everybody likes it. Doesn't matter, though. It's still going to be the best. Everyone will be phoning. A lot of people phoning Christmas Day. Hey, Ed, it's for you. Okay, 1 second. Save my seat, boy. And don't buy a boardwalk. Oh, it's going to be just the best. Maybe if I sit down for 1 second, I'll get a little tired, you know? Oh, this is the stupidest idea we've ever had in our life. Oh, I can't believe it's a white Christmas. I mean, it couldn't be much more perfect, I must say. Thank you, Bing. Oh, is that he had anything to do with it? But you know, I bet in a way he did. Oh, this is insane. I gotta get to sleep. It's like torture. What if I woke up in the morning and I found my stocking was full? I think I would be found dead from excitement, you know. I gotta go downstairs and see if anything's happened yet. Get to bed! You're right, I should be in bed, but I'm just too excited. Oh, this is the best. Wouldn't it be great if he came?
The fellow who couldn't wait for Christmas. A Christmas Eve special next Thursday at 4:30 on SCTV.